I guess, is having a plan and it goes away. So like all Pacific Northwest back roads have follow through. They're windy and busy. Now we're in second. Guys, welcome back. We found a, you know, and there's so much traffic on these roads. And I can kind of see a nice little mountain on the side there.
Pretty cool to get on top of that peak over there. So many of these roads are closed right now. Even this gravel pit down there is closed off. I guess because of washouts from the melting snow. But here we are. We definitely know this is very, like, 1 to 2 inch loose gravel here on a... the GoPro doesn't show up, but it's like a 35, 40 grade here. It's pretty good. Tires aren't bad. I mean, they're probably holding up better than TKC 80s would on the street, I imagine. So, there's that. Big girl, like, situations like this, like, you just barely tippy-toe this stupid thing on. Put that there out of the way a little bit. See, it doesn't show neutral, so it will once you're like 100 miles, it says. I know.
going up the mountain. No experience, hardly. Off-road. V-Strom is just so much, I can at least paddle that. This one I can't paddle. Maybe one foot toe touch.
Sorry guys, lost ya. Maybe this got really technical. You can see they just cut all this in, so it's really rough. With one of those logging machines, they just fix this road up, sort of. Yeah, we're up here. Look at this shit. Out of fucking nowhere. Where we're at. And, fun story, since you guys missed it. GoPro probably quit recording right about, pretty steep, technical, loose rock. All this good shit. A bunch of nice pull-off spots, but they're so steep. Car would be fine, but... Well, look at the size of these boulders. Did a decent little shade turn down there. Went over on the side of the ditch there and popped over. The bike is making a weird, maybe anybody out there tell me, you know, KTM, I don't know. Yeah, pop, pop. Like when you're just down low, so. But anyway. You guys missed the big fresh pile of bear shit. That was just, this is a steep fucking, you'll see, GoPro doesn't kill you any fucking justice, but that's like a 65, 70 degree with this shit. It's nice, it's much looser down there and some big boulders that rolled into the road. And thank you.
like the end of the road for now. A lot of these are closed for washouts, and this is like one of two or three that are open, so. Further than we thought.